magnetism. You said that someone else destroyed the object. Who were they?
Some other scientist or military personnel that we sent.
Why did they send individuals? Why not teams?
To increase our chances. Each were jumped to different parts of the vessel, transported.
What? Like, teleported?
Yes. Some people lost their memory in tests. Others went mad. A portion were fine, of course. It was difficult to predict.
Is that what happened to me? I mean, how long have I been out for?
I don't know how long we've both been asleep, Millie. And yes, it's possible. Hopefully your memories will come back.
Something is really wrong.
She's alive.
And reacting.
But I just can't get her to...
Let go of it!
Keep an eye on her.
And I'll call...
the extraction team.
See if they can
come a month early.